What's up, guys? Strategist420 here, back with another video. And we're going to be playing Mountain Blade 2 Bannerlord. This is Season 2, Episode 20. Last time we left off, we tried to talk to some of the people that married in the family. They were busy, and then they got captured by the light blue guys.
Yes, I'm Istiana. You probably already know that, though. Once I wielded great power, but now... I'm most curious what you might want with me. So? What is that true? You may have one piece of the banner of Calradios is part of a legend. They say it was carried by Calradios the Great as he led his small band of exiles into this land to make a new home for themselves. They say that so long as it is carried by a true son of Calradios, he shall never be defeated in battle. Or a daughter, I imagine. Although that has never come up. Of course, our glorious armies have been defeated many times. But I guess those commanders and emperors were not true sons. Clever little legend. A child could see through it if she tried. But of course, people never try to see through the noble lies that bind us together. Thank heaven for that. A buyer? Think bigger than that. Let me just say, if you can find the missing pieces, I'm sure I can help you put it to good use. Before I reveal that information to you, I need to know more about your intentions. One could use the banner to restore the Empire, but one could also use the banner to destroy it. Let me tell you about myself. I was a confidant of the old Emperor Noretzis. Officially, I was not his spy master, as I am a woman. But that was the role I played nonetheless. I liked Noretzis, and was very grateful for his trust, but he was not a good emperor. Too stubborn and principled. I probably should have poisoned him. This is what I learned from a lifetime in politics. There is nothing worse than disorder. Suffice to say that I know better than anyone about the lies and cruelty that kept the Empire alive. But all the murders I ever committed in 10 years of serving Noretzis do not amount to the death toll in a single hour when an army storms a town. There's nothing special about our Empire. Any one of these petty kings and khans and sultans could probably get lucky and conquer Calradia and do a good job ruling it as we did. But the point is, we already did it. Our greatest crimes are in the past. Let us not undo what has already been done. So, if you intend to use the banner to save the Empire, I'll tell you what I know. But if you want good, then I do not... When you have recovered all the pieces...
How convenient.
Thank you.
Oof. You alright? Nope. Okay. Oh yeah. Just found the second piece of the dragon banner. Then we head back to Mardoth.
So, is that true? You may have what? The banner of Calradios is part of a legend. It was said to be carried by Calradios the Great, who first led his people to this land to conquer and despoil. The legend says that no army led by a true son of Calradios shall be defeated in battle. Convenient legend, eh? Of course, the Calradians have been defeated many times, but I guess those were not true sons. Still, you could say it represents the strength and endurance of this empire. A buyer? I can help you do far more than that. Before I answer, you and I need to know more about each other. I don't know what you know about me. I was a citizen of the empire. I was a commander in the imperial armies. But I am not imperial. I am what they call Peleic. Peleic is a language that is no longer spoken, except by a few old people. Even the word Peleic is imperial. We are people who have forgotten who we are. The Empire has a genius for destruction. The destruction of languages, traditions, gods. It takes our fortresses, slaughters our men, and turns our children. Nothing can bring the Peleic people back. They are now imperial. But it is an insult to our name, to our gods, to our memory, that the state which destroyed our shrines and fortresses should last and thrive. I have vowed that this empire shall not survive this civil war if I can do anything to stop it. And believe me, if I had that banner, there is very much something I could do. Good. Then I will tell you what I know. I do not know where the other pieces are. You may need to keep searching for them. When you have recovered all pieces, return to me, and I'll help you put them to use.
All right. Wait here until nightfall.
No quarter!
Unlock the achievement, Bannerlord. So I finished assembling the Bannerlord. Let's wait here for the rest of the guys to show up.
Thank you. I don't think I know you. Peace to you, stranger. Well now,
All right, there we go.
My greeting.